What's going on, YouTube? Copenhagen Cowboy. I'm in my kitchen again. In the freezer. About to go to Cabela's. Can't wait. I'm going to Cabela's. Then my best friend is turning 21, so we're all going to a bar and getting trashed. We're not getting trashed at the bar. We are getting trashed at his house afterwards. Beer pong, liquor, possibly some moonshine, maybe. I really hope so. Can't even get a pinch out of this. Get you down right here. I'm trying to get a 3-finger pinch. See if I can do it. Oh, it's so cold. Oh, Jesus, that is fucking cold. That is fucking huge. Holy shit. Let me pinch that down and compact it a little bit. Hey, you can't see me. Motherfucker. I guess this is going to be I Pack Hammers Like a Boss Part 2. Well, this isn't a hammer. This is a fucking sledgehammer. We're trying to shove this right up in the middle. Probably not going to work. That was nasty, I'm sorry. Fuck. Yeah, that's not going in the middle. Well, yeah, fuck it, I'll try it. Oh, got a dangler. Let's just pull it off. God damn. Now that is a pinch. It fits, kind of. And now I can't talk. I just throw it up on the side. Fuck. At least I know where I put my damn mud jug this time. Fucky, fucky, fucky. It's so cold, it's starting to hurt my damn teeth. There's some music up in here. I had dip all over me. Oh. Yeah, well. Get this damn thing to turn on. Oh, that was nice. Get off of me. Hey, look at the phone. Okay. I wanna go out, let's go. Guys, spit first. Damn, that's dark. You too, let's go. Oh. So, how y'all doing?
The phone with mom. Yeah. She and dad are so excited that you're pregnant.
And you're fine with this? You know, it could be a boy.
And that's great. We'll just try for a girl next time. Christine's right. It's fate. You get the baby you're supposed to have.
I'm glad to see you feel that way.
Of course, that doesn't
six,
mean that we still
can't for a girl.
We can do more than hope. What else do you have?
Six.
She wants a baby girl.
Nine.
Should I take this one upstairs?
I can't be alone with you. Oh, damn, this one's big.
Don't put your lips up to my mouth and tell me you can't stay. Don't put your hand under my shirt and tell me it's okay. Say you love me because you don't love me.
Got me out on the edge every time you call. Okay, so, about to go to Cabela's and drunk tonight. I'm not getting drunk at Cabela's. Playing some beer pong, drinking some liquor, moonshine, maybe.